much know about the restaurant. This restaurant was built in 2014 between Sinchon and Hongdae. They started in a small alley and they relocated here in 2021 in June, Mangwon-dong, where I live. So they do not use any ready-made things, but they only use fresh ingredients. So they always get the order and cook. And even all the ingredients, even the sauce, is all natural. There are fish sauce, vinegar sauce, and spicy pepper. Vinegar, fish, and spicy pepper. Yeah, this is Thai restaurant. Spicy green papaya salad, somtime, papapung, stir-fried morning glory, tamangpung, fries, shrimp cake, pataikung, stir-fried rice noodle with shrimp, kuiti yao kai, Thai chicken noodle soup, pakao musap, stir-fried minced pork with basil. This is what I bought ordered. There are other things. Pretty good. Wow, there are a lot.